Someone's got to decide to fix the streets and get them done. I don't think anything is as important as the streets. Without the streets, you can't function to get to anything else.
Tonight in Lakeview, a room full of people, all with opinions on how the city should spend its money. Two key issues kept coming up: the push for better streets and more fire protection. WDSU News reporter Gina Swanson has that story.
Drive the main thoroughfares in Lakeview and the improvements are obvious, but when it comes to smaller streets in the community, some wonder if city leaders are oblivious to how much they've deteriorated in recent years.
The streets literally are not passable. Canal Boulevard looks beautiful. Harrison, they're working on, all the big streets. But you take a turn into the neighborhood off of those streets, and literally there are many blocks that are not passable.
Katie White says the potholes make it difficult to navigate even to her own home.
I can't even drive to my house without tearing the bottom of my car out.
One of the reasons Lakeview residents packed this budget meeting at Hines Elementary School. It's the mayor's way to get input from citizens as he puts together a spending plan for the next fiscal year. For Andre Guichard, his problem is not only with the streets, but what's beneath the surface.
There's literally a crack in the street, and fresh water, drinking water, the birds drink from it all the time. It's constantly puddling up in front of my house, and it's created a pond in the center of the street.
The mayor says street repairs are a top priority, and already 140,000 potholes have been fixed. Streets aside, many comments also focused on the staffing levels of the city's fire department.
We're playing with a time bomb, and I'm concerned for citizen safety, and I'm concerned for firefighter safety.
The head of the union says they are below national safety standards with three firefighters to a truck instead of four. He's urging the city to make funding the department a priority in the budget process.
We got a dangerous situation. We need more fire recruits. We need more firefighters on this job. And we got to find a way.
On your side, Gina Swanson, WDSU News.